p.m. we got a call receiving a stabbing here on 124th Street. When we arrived, we have a male victim. Suspects right now are unknown, and we're still looking for the suspects. Currently, the injuries are non-life-threatening, and the victim's gone to the hospital.